Are you going to respond to the 2020 census?
This is a U.S. Census commercial featuring a Tagalog-speaking family, highlighting the importance of being counted.
It is used to help distribute public funds for things like schools, health clinics, and roads.
This is one of the ways the U.S. Census Bureau is reaching out to the Filipino community. Filipino-American Ivy Dallo, partnership specialist of the U.S. Census Bureau, has partnered with the Filipino channel as part of her outreach efforts.
The 2020 census is a very simple questionnaire, and it's easy to do in one simple sitting. What we do want people to know is some of those questions are something like, what is your name? What is your age? Your date of birth? Are you male or female? We also just ask the number of people inside the home.
Dallo also wanted to debunk some fears and concern in participating in the census.
We do want people to know that all responses that are given, no matter who you are, is protected by law. We cannot share information with any agency, not with immigration, not with law enforcement. We cannot share this information with landlords. This does not affect any benefits that a family may be receiving. We want to emphasize that again, all information that is given to the Census Bureau is protected by law.
Ang 2020 Senso ay ang pagbibilang ng bawat taong nakatira sa Estados Unidos.
The Census Bureau has taken steps to make the census even easier for the Filipino community by offering it in Tagalog and also Ilocano.
When you visit 2020census.gov, you can type in the language like Tagalog or Ilocano on the top right, and you can find all the different types of language support that we offer. But we do have Tagalog support on online form that, and also our internet option as well as our phone option. They have live representatives that can also speak Tagalog.
Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the 2020 census field offices are open and operating, but with reduced staff. The best way to get more information is to log on at 2020census.gov. Ramalkin Clara, ABS-CBN News, Daly City, California.